I really do love drawing, and I was in art for my sophomore and freshman year, and my teacher decided to recommend it to me for over the summer, and I was just like, this sounds amazing.
We've seen them make works that are really challenging conceptually, three-dimensional works, digital works, 2D traditional mediums, painting, drawing, things like that. They really bring a lot to the table in terms of the concepts.